take a look at this flexible OLED prototype. Our team was able to make a high-resolution display on extremely thin plastic, so instead of glass, so it won't break even if it's dropped, and we can actually bend the screen. Imagine the products you could design with this.
That's amazing.
It really is.